Hallelujah to Jesus. Today is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. I pray according to the word of the living God for you and your entire family, according to Isaiah chapter 41, 18 through 20. And he said, I will open rivers in high places and fountains in the midst of the valleys. I will make the wilderness a pool of water and the dry land a spring of water. I will plant in the wilderness the cedar and shatter tree, and the myrtle and the oil tree. I will set in the desert the fir tree and pine and the box tree together, that they may see and know and consider and understand together that the hand of the Lord has done this, and the Holy One of Israel had created it. I thank God for this very day that he has given unto us by his divine sovereignty and mysteriously has done good things for us. I pray in the name of the Lord Jesus over your life by the redemption of the blood, that today may the Lord open doors of opportunity through your prayers that you will offer today. Today I pray that by the mandate of the blood of Jesus, that today by the prayers of the Spirit of the living God, may the Lord open opportunities for you. May the Lord open divine opportunities for your children. May the Lord open divine opportunities for you in the name of the Lord Jesus. I command all evil unknown forces organized against your life to be scattered by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Every unknown forces of darkness that will rise up against your marriage, that will rise up against your finance, that will rise up against your peace, that will rise up against your joy, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let them be frustrated by the power of the living God. I paralyze every activity of physical and spiritual parasites that devours your life today. Let them scatter by fire in the name of Jesus. I pray that all powers that deny you your due blessings, today let them receive the stone of fire and the stone of David. Every Goliath in your life, every Goliath in your family, any Goliath in your mother's household, any Goliath in your father's household, any Goliath in your marital covenant and in your marital life that is fighting against you today, I pray that may they receive the stone of David in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let them fall and die by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Let the sword of the living God cut them off. I pray that today may you recover all the grounds that you have lost to the enemy. In the name of the Lord Jesus, anything that you have lost, your marriage that you have lost, your children that you have lost, the dreams that you have lost, your aspiration that you have lost, your peace and tranquility that you have lost, your marital life that you have lost, your job that you have lost, today I pray in the name of Jesus for divine recovery for you. I pray that may you recover your grounds in the name of the Lord Jesus. I bind the spirit of depression. I bind the spirit of frustration. I bind the spirit of disillusionment in your life in the name of Jesus. I pray that this very day, let the heavenly surgeons perform the necessary surgical operation in all areas of your life in the name of the Lord Jesus. Where you need miracle, where you need healing, today may the Lord perform that healing for you. May the Lord carry out all the repairs that is necessary in your life for you this very day in the name of Jesus. Today may the Lord repair every broken walls, every broken bridge, every broken dream, every broken aspiration, every broken marriage. May the Lord prepare it for you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Today, go in the strength of the Lord and in the power of his might, because this is your season, this is your day, and this is your hour of recovery. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost, we call it done. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Remember, you are a property of the Holy Ghost. Satan, back off. Jesus' name. This is Apostle Dr. Jerry Otting from Global Harvest Ministries Worldwide.